for the cat that we had.
Yes! So we bought a brand new cat tree for our cats because we used to have two of them, but Roman thought they were his own personal jungle gym.
Yeah, this is my jungle gym right here!
And he broke them! So now we bought a brand new one and it's supposed to be really good. It is a box in a box!
Yeah, I told you!
The freaking ape!
The box in a box!
It's in a box. Well, get out of the freaking way, bro.
Okay. I'll edit that out.
You'll edit it out?
Yeah, I'll edit it out.
Man, I thought this cat tree was supposed to be huge. It better be big.
Hi, guys. Today we're putting Baba Jute.
Whoa! Back up. They can't see. Get out of the way.
Oh, it's so fuzzy. It's my jungle gym.
It's not your jungle gym.
No, it's so soft. It's my jungle
gym. Oh, my goodness. It's like a pillow. Look, they get a little hammock. Oh, my God. Their fat butts are not going to fit in that.
What is that?
A cubby that they can go into.
I'm gonna get in it. I'm gonna get my whole body in. I can.
Look at these things. Watch this.
Is that for the cat?
And a mouse. Tweet, tweet. Or I mean, squeak, squeak. Come here, you wanna do it?
Yeah, squeak, squeak. I'm a boy mouse.
I'm a boy mouse.
So I can get that for you.
You got it? Is he gonna be strong enough?
Yeah.
Get it.
What's this? Oh. Look at
that
paw print.
Oh, that's adorable. Look at that paw print. Okay, let's figure out.
Here's the nails.
How to build it.
The nails.
Oh, God, you got a lot of nails. Where are the holes? Do I have to, like, make holes? Oh, no, I found the holes. That scared the crap out of me.
Where?
Right here. Do we need any tools?
I don't think so. We put this right here. And then this to here.
Okay.
And then this to here.
Got it.
And then this to here and here.
Okay, so that's it?
Yep.
Let's do this.
Whoa, I'm about to fall.
What letter are these? I'm not bringing it. I think it's these, because these are the longest.
Tight, almost. Tight. It's tight.
Is it tight?
Yep, tight. Nice and tight.
Tight.
Nice and tight.
Ah, nice and tight.
Now I need these.
Oh.
Now I need these tiny.
Nope, this. We gotta find the holes. Why is that uneven? Well, we put the wrong freaking leg on. Look how short that leg is compared.
You got the wrong freaking it.
Why didn't you freaking measure it, bro?
Like I was looking.
This is your job. You're the smart one, remember?
Yeah, I know. I just can't explain this because this is your dad, so I am doing it by yourself.
What?
Yeah.
Now I have to do it all by myself?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting panicky. Did I use the wrong ones? We're supposed to have four, so what are we missing? Oh, wait, no, those are the same size.
Yeah.
Oh, this piece is the wrong piece. Gosh. I'm panicking. This is only the first layer. You're so dramatic. Let's go. Let's put the top layer back on.
Okay.
We should be good to go now.
Yeah.
Let's put these pieces on. Oh no, why does this have a piece? No! I put on the wrong piece!
Freaking guy, why did you put the wrong thing on, guy?
It wasn't him, it was me. Okay.
He's the worst guy.
The delivery guy has nothing to do with how we put these pieces together, bro.
He's the worst guy.
He is not. He seemed really nice. Let's put this back on. Let's hope it's level this time.
Why is there no hole right here?
All right, there we go.
There's no hole right here.
I know, it's for something else. We need this little one.
Okay. Right here?
Yep. And let's put it on and then you start spinning it. Teamwork. It's gonna be the best cat tree ever. Then we add the basket.
You're my best mom.
You're my best son.
Yeah.
I can't. I love you, love.
Love you too. This cat tree is gonna work the best.
It is. They deserve it though. Okay, next we have the box.
The box.
Okay, this one's gonna be a little bit more difficult.
What are you supposed to do?
I don't know. This is like so complicated. This is freaking hard.
And Mom can do it forever.
Oh, no, I can do it. No. It's hard.
Yeah.
Don't ever say can.
That'll be easy.
Yes, the box is done, finally. Dang it.
What?
I used the wrong screws. This cat tree is taking forever.
Maybe it's just not getting
the cat today. No, it's an easy fix. Maybe if Mom read the instructions. Okay, let's add the box.
Can't add the box. Where does the box go?
Right here.
Can I take a nap right here?
All right, there.
Now what do we
need? That first layer is done. Oh crap, we have to put together the other box. This little one.
It's still gonna be okay, don't worry. Don't worry.
Is it gonna be okay?
Right here.
Okay,
look,
so.
Look, I put all my poopsies in here. Yeah, look, I poured all my poopsies in here.
Oh my God. Now we have to build the other box, so.
The crashy looks good so far.
Where's the other box? All right, we'll be back after I put this thingy together, so.
Don't worry, guys, we keep after turning it off so we can do these boxings.
Yeah, so we don't waste their time, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because we value your time.
I think this is it, Mom.
Okay, so we're finally done with the second house.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Our box looks cool. Guys, look at this. Our cat tree is almost done. Finally, we can put our cats in it. I hope the cats like it. If the cats like it, then I'm going to break it all.
What?
Yeah.
If they like it, you're going to break it.
No, if they don't like it, then I'm going to break it.
Oh, well, I don't have a problem. I think they're going to like it, so you're going to be good.
I'm just telling you that to,
oh, okay.
to let you know.
You're just letting me know. I appreciate you letting me know. Okay, so now we're going to do this thingy, right? Where's another one of those? There it is. All right, nice. Then this goes, is there a hole here? Here.
What?
I hit my knee right on that corner. Oh my God, that hurts.
Just stop.
Oh, it hurts so bad.
It scratched.
It
hurts. Who will kiss it?
Thank you, baby. Thank you. You're the best. That was extremely painful. All right, let's move on.
Yeah, because you hold yourself.
Yeah. Can you go around and hold that up for me?
What?
Over here. This thing.
Yeah.
Come hold it. All right, hold it right there. Got it? You got it?
Yeah.
Does this screw ever end? It's not even screwing in.
Is this the worst day today?
This is the worst day today.
Yeah, it really is. We should just end this. My guys, we're gonna end this.
No, you're so dramatic. There!
We're done with the cat tree.
Not 100%, but almost. We're like at 90%.
Like 90%?
No, that's not right.
It's not. We were doing good.
We were. It's freaking that piece. Okay. Oh my gosh, Roman! Why can't I just do this right? Here's the piece we need. Okay, there we go. Next, we need the square thingy. So this goes right here. Wait, how? No, that's not the right piece. This piece, yes.
What?
Oh.
What?
I'm supposed to screw them on this piece first. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna legit cry. I'm gonna try this. Let me unscrew this
again. I'm gonna try too.
All right, here we go. Spin, 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 spin. There we go.
Two more stuff and then we're done.
And then the piece de resistance, this. Okay, we're done. Sorry, my battery died. And there it is, the cat tree. Look at it. Look how big she is in this basket. Oh, it holds her though. She got in it. It's not too small for her, because she's my biggest cat girl. She's my biggest. Look at her. Do you like it? What do you think, baby girl? Hey, do you like my cat tree? Are you too good for my cat tree? Is she gonna go? What is it, Coco Bean? Oh my God, I am officially a crazy cat lady. So there you go, guys. There's my cat tree. I hope you enjoyed this mini video of me and Roman just putting together a cat tree, which turned out to be a disaster and quite stressful, but they seem to really like it, so.
Well, I hope you guys like this mini video of us putting a cat tree together. Here's a cat tree, baby girl. You like it?
I think they love it.
Okay, bye!
Bye.
Roman. Oh my goodness, there's so many kisses.
I am so freaking lucky. Goodbye.